You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The Destroyer will not be pleased. You... Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Take your time. You are as wise as you are powerful. Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend.
Trust that she suffered?
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulthane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, Bilf. My business is with the Horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you are?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the Horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War! Destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's streams.
War, I will make you suffer!
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
You
horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone against the Destroyer's army.
Thank you.
have done for my brethren, and I will hinder you no more.
There must be another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Lurkers hide and kill them all! It can't be that hard to find.
Thank you. to get out of here.
Thank you.
Lord Vulcan's got something new for you. What are you waiting for?
You plan on using them hands ever again? You best not go touching that one ain't yours.
Ooh, thing.
You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
But let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
Hundred years. Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons, before I pluck ya.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me. What you get for touching what ain't yours. I'd duck if I were you.